We are going to see how to receive feedback from tests and assignments. Before we get started, let's look at how to submit an assignment. If you want to write your assignment directly into Blackboard, click on Write Submission. We do recommend you attach a file. You do this by clicking on Browse My Computer. If you want to add comments such as, Here is my paper, that goes in the Comments section. Do not write your submission in the Comments area. Now, let's look at how to see instructor feedback. If you do not see a menu item for My Grades, click on Course Tools. Scroll to My Grades and click on the link. Here you can see your graded assignments with your grades. Notice there is a comment button. When I click on it, I can see my feedback and any attachments. For quizzes and tests, you can also click on the name. For example, quiz 1. Next, you want to click on the score to see more detailed feedback. As you can see, I have question by question feedback, which provides me with additional information. If you have technical difficulties with Blackboard, please contact the TAC at tac@uncw.edu